There's no one who's righteous, not even one. All are falling short of the glory of God. If that is the case, it means in this life, we are going to make mistakes. When we do, as Christians, we must understand that mistakes are correctable. We must think about what we did. Reflect and ask yourself, is this kind of person I want to be? A liar. Is this who I am? A killer, a destroyer, a smoker, a drunkard. Is this who I am? Examine our life is a good thing. That is the key Jesus has given us.